Thank you, Dean. To say I'm humbled or honored would be an understatement, and I'm a little nervous, so put up with me. I wanted to first say how big an honor it is to, in fact, share this day with you. I think you and your families have come to a very important day, and I'm not sure if you recognize just frankly how important it is, and how important it is in the sense that everyone's eyes will now recognize your importance and what you've achieved. I was chuckling and thinking back to the day when I graduated from university, and that was a long time ago. Vietnam War, long hair, bell-bottom jeans, all kinds of weird tops, and I loved the Rolling Stones. I had my first job as an engineer lined up with a huge firm down in Toronto, and I went away, or rather I headed out on a Sunday afternoon. It was kind of rainy in this old jalopy that I owned. That was a time when there wasn't any GPS, so this was something to behold. I ended up going back and forth across University Avenue looking for Avenue Road for about 2 or 3 hours into the night on that Sunday. And I remember thinking to myself in the dark that night, if I can't figure out how to get to my apartment, how on earth am I not going to be fired by noon tomorrow? Well, that was about 50 years ago, believe it or not. I know I'm still in my 20s in my head. But since then, the journey has been nothing short of wonderful and totally unexpected. So I expect the same for you. From starting companies, to my time in politics, to my family, my beautiful bride and my beautiful girls, and now a grandchild that's here today. I think of all of the friends that I've met along the way and the foes. They teach you a lot. And I can say that I've worked hard. I love what I do. So to me, it's not really a job or a career. It's just something I really enjoy doing. And fortunately, my family puts up with me. And I still keep a kid in me, and I still like the Rolling Stones. I've made lots of mistakes. Frankly, they're the best teachers. The trick is not to do them twice. I've enjoyed some great successes, and they help you make you smile, but they really don't teach you much. I've tried, as my good friend the president was saying, to help others. I think it's crucial to take the time you have and make sure those that need a little punch or a little leg up get that time with you. So if I may suggest that it is obvious as of today that you have the talent, you have the motivation. Look around you, you have friends, you have colleagues. These people may become partners for you in the future. And imagine, if you will, to be ready for change. What you're thinking about you're doing today probably won't be true in a year, no doubt won't be true in 10. But just don't stop. Put a smile on your face, keep learning, and enjoy all the way. Be honest, be kind to others, and help others. And finally, keep a little kid in you. Find the song that makes you smile. And again, as I began, my sincere congratulations. It's an extreme honor to have joined you today and to see the smiles on your faces. Best of luck.